At Wellspring, we're seeking the face of God, yearning to touch and to hear the heart of God. And the music you're going to hear, the exhortations, the prophetic declarations, are a part of our awakening service at Wellspring Church of All Nations. We're at 4870 Janell Drive in Las Vegas, Nevada, out in the northwest part of the valley. And if you're hungry for God, hungry for the things of God, we invite you to come and join with us and experience the breakthroughs into the realms of the heavenlies and participate in what God is doing in the midst of this congregation. We pray that you'll be blessed, ministered to, enriched by what you hear. God bless you.
We are so thankful for this day, lives that have been touched and changed by your word. Your word is truth. We thank you for it. We thank you that in it are the words that expose all the issues of life, that deal with every facet of life, everything that has to do with life and godliness. We pray that we've soaked it up, made it a part of who we are. We're becoming more and more like you. That's our heart's desire, to know you, to become acquainted with you, and to become like you, so that we can touch a world so, so desperately in need of a Savior. They'll see you in us enough to desire you, to seek for you, to find you. Tonight, as we come to praise you and thank you for all that you are and all that you do, we pray it will please you. And we pray that we'll somehow meet with you, hear from you, be transformed by you. All in the wonderful name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I will bless the Lord and give.
Thank you.
see the bride by his side. Where were the city is healed? Where the word her lover revealed, see the bride arrayed in white, meet for him just right for him. Empowered by him, the bride, spotless, white, see the bride, be the bride. Thank you. every knee bows, every tongue confesses Jesus is Lord. And we will praise you on through eternity. For you alone are worthy of all honor, all glory, all praise. And it's our pleasure to worship you, praise you. And we know, Lord, that the union between you and the bride of Christ will bring forth many, 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 yes, the multitudes out of the nations, spiritual children. The church will be fruitful and multiply, and your glory will cover the whole earth. And all will speak of you, whisper of you, shout your name from the rooftops. Glory. Honor and praise to the Lamb who was slain from the foundation of the world. Glory, honor and praise to the Ancient of Days. will subdue the earth to myself, says the Lord. So be not afraid at what you see, at what you hear. For I am near, as near as the sound of your voice. And I will hide you under the shadow of my wings, in the secret place. And there'll be things that I'll do that I won't even let you see. I won't even let you hear of them. For I will break out in fury in places here and there to defend my people, defend my children, bring to pass my act, my strange act. No weapon formed against you will prosper. No one will touch the apple of my eye. For I am near. Just seek me, and you'll find me. Call out to me, and I will answer. And drink of my blood, he says, I will raise him up in the last day. Blessed hope. Promise of life eternal. The presence of the Almighty. Our Father and our God. So we cooperate with him in his work on the earth. We'll do amazing, powerful signs, wonders, miracles, things unheard of in the land.
four stripes that we might be healed. He took our griefs, our sorrows, our pains, our sicknesses. By his stripes we were healed, made whole. Glory, honor, and praise to you, Lord. Let's take and eat together. Life, the bread of life, life, the life that's in the blood, the cleansing, redeeming blood, the efficacious blood. Doesn't cover, it washes away. It cleanses day by day. Everything past, everything in the process, everything. The blood that speaks better things, better promises, a better high priest. Our name before the throne. Mercy. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Let's take and drink together. So little of the price you paid, but we do know you deserve all the glory, honor, and praise, and you have all dominion and authority, and you've given it unto us. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. Give you all honor and all the praise. Now, treasury, knowing that you stand by and observe. And it's pleasing to you when you receive it. And give greater honor to the greater sacrifice, even as the widow gave her mites, and you recorded her for all eternity. Let our gifts, let our offerings be unto thee glory and honor and praise. In Jesus' name. Command sickness and disease to leave the bodies of this people right now. They're citizens of heaven, and there's no sickness and no disease in heaven. Let your power course through them, transforming them, healing them. Open the windows of heaven. Pour out a blessing. That there be no lack in any household. Prosperity. Spirit, soul, and body. Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. And every material thing, in Jesus' name, we give you glory, honor, and praise. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. I hope you've enjoyed this time of soaking in the presence of God as much as we have. We've been transformed. We've been changed every time we come together Sunday night for the awakening at Wellspring Church of All Nations at 4870 Janell Drive in Las Vegas, Nevada. Our phone number is 702-631-5027. 702-631-5027. And our website is wellspringministries.com, wellspringministries.com. We hope you'll come, you'll visit us, and there's resources and other soaking sessions, just all kinds of teachings and things that we want to put into your life. We're interested in you becoming all that God has destined you to be. God richly bless you as you pursue His presence.